Liverpool are moving closer and closer to signing Kevin Turam from Nice in the summer transfer window. Last weekend, Football Insider revealed that the French international is willing to move to Anfield and the Red are in talk to complete the deal. Yesterday, journalist of the Galaxy revealed that there is no issue for the Merseyside when it comes to the agreement of personal terms with the 23-year-old midfielder. Moreover, talk about progressing to reach an agreement over a fee of around £24 to £29 million. Then the club are expected to get a discount. Early this month, the Athletic indicated that Nice won a fee of around £50 million for the young superstar, who made it into in the league on teams of the season. Turam is a versatile talent who can consistently pass and break play, like to tackle and rebound from central midfield to move into the attacking threat. Last season, the pound the net on two occasions and also set up eight goals in a very good offensive record for the natural holding midfielder. Arsenal failed to win the title last term and they have already strengthened their squad with multiple signings. On the other hand, Liverpool failed to earn Champions League qualification and have adequately strengthened their team this summer. We already have an aging midfield and all our players like Keita, Ox and Milner to leave for free. Still, PSG have only sanctioned one midfielder signing on the form of Allister. Let's hope the Red can score the deal to land Kevin Turam in the earliest.